and we cannot hear submissively, then the demon of doubt has complete power to control and exploit us. Therefore, in the mood of the cowherd voice, we must ever take shelter of the hard fist, of the boot, of the divine words of our spiritual master, to keep these demons of doubt away from our mind. It is very essential. It is the basic principle by which we can develop by singing and chanting the glories of the Lord, did not listen to anything contrary to that. When we talk about the glory